Nikki Bella dominating Charlotte now in the Six Divas tag team matchup live on Raw. Half crab in place here. Charlotte's in trouble, Byron.
Yeah, you're seeing the experience, the established guard that is the Team Bella controlling this matchup.
And that, you think, John, is what's going to propel Team Bella in this Divas Revolution, is that experience.
Absolutely. The Bellas are on top for a reason. Those stars of Total Divas, as I said, Nikki is still the champion. Until you take that from them, they are the top of the mountain.
But again, back to my earlier point. Look, that championship could be in danger. The more momentum PCB builds.
Let's take a look at what happened during the commercial break. Charlotte using those long legs to her advantage and paying for it.
Incredible athleticism of Charlotte. Reminds me of a women's champion, Mildred Burke.
There goes Nikki.
Another incredible athlete.
Uh-oh. Trying to crawl into harm's way. Maybe not.
Yeah, maybe just playing possum.
He's smart enough to cut Charlotte off with the pass. Yeah. Don't let her get to that tag.
Again, veteran, the current Divas champion. Guys, say what we want about Nikki, but there's a reason she's held the title 274 days longer than anyone except one lady.
AJ Lee held that title more longer than anybody else. The current Divas title, of course. The Fabulous Moolah held that women's title for 28 years.
Nikki,
a separate title.
Nikki back into the ring and a kick right to the ribs of Charlotte. And right now the Bellas are just picking apart. Charlotte a kick out again. Speaking of the Bellas, Alicia Fox, all part of Total Divas. New episode tomorrow night, 9, 8 Central on E. As Alicia tags her way in. Alicia Fox got very mouthy during Miz TV, a bit earlier on.
Well, Alicia's a proud, card-carrying member of Team Bella, and she's actually said it's the best career move she's ever made.
Oh, and she also talked about being in WWE for 9 years and how she's seen what she calls, quote, shiny new divas come and go. But Alicia's still here, and Byron mentioned part of the Bellas.
A chance to be part of Manchester United, the New York Yankees, you take it. You'd always join a winning team. She had the chance of a lifetime to join Team Bella, and she deserved it.
Well, sometimes you start your own franchise. Alicia trying to change the game.
Wrapping those long legs around the neck of Charlotte. Rowdy crowd tonight in Brooklyn, 15,597 sold out.
We're doing the wave. Hopefully Byron.
Here it is.
Hopefully Byron, you'll drown.
Get caught up in it, Byron.
That won't happen.
Tag, here comes Paige. And Paige with a clothesline, and here comes the former Divas champ. Ooh, oh man.
Paige is the momentum changer that PCB needed. Look at her go.
And Paige ripped across the ring.
Ooh, big boot.
Wow. Alicia takes down Paige. Hook of the leg again, and a kick out by Paige at two.
Crowd is chanting, "We are awesome," and yes, they are. They came to have fun tonight.
Sometimes you gotta pat yourself on the back.
You gotta love the WWE Universe.
Yeah, shades of the night after WrestleMania, guys.
They came to have fun, and they are watching a great Divas match.
Well, now they're chanting.
JBL, they must be intelligent fans, too. I love them.
Yeah, of course. And Paige is begging the Divas champion, Nikki Bella, to get back into the ring. Oh! Ooh. And Paige tossing Alicia back into the ring. And Paige, oh, there go the Bellas!
Smart move by Paige.
In unison!
Despite what's going on with this crowd, it hasn't stopped Paige at all.
You gotta keep your focus.
Oh, look at this! Paige going for a submission maneuver. Her submission maneuver, the PTO, the Paige tap out.
Did she hook it?
And Paige has it.
Oh!
Down goes Becky Lynch. Down goes Charlotte. That leaves Paige alone.
Oh, wow! Forearm by Nikki. just flooring Paige and Alicia Fox, taking advantage. And the Bellas are going to steal one here thanks to Nikki.
Just that quick.
SummerSlam last night. They get some revenge here live on Monday Night Raw.
Just what PCB thought, they're building momentum. The Bellas once again established we are the ones running this division. And watch this shot from Nikki that would change the game.
That was a shot. You're right, Byron.
Alicia Fox using that 5'9" frame to her advantage, and the Bellas establish dominance.
Took Usain Bolt a little while to get his title back from Justin Gatlin, but he did it. The Bellas are back on top as well. Hey,
guys.